Do you watch the Ukraine?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.